today. Well, sort of. I saw the universe flash before my eyes, and out of the darkness, I saw hope. And in that instant, I knew I had to go looking for something. Looking for those hopes and dreams that I had lost so long ago. And I knew where to look for them. On the side of the road, and in the voices of those I meet along the way. Voices like yours and mine. Voices from the same cities, towns, and places you and I call home. Voices that do matter. Voices that are aching to be heard.